Bow stations.
Admiral, the Tampa Bay's gone missing just above the Colder Peninsula.
Sir, we've got a shootout under the ice.
I told Sixth Fleet you want a hunter killer.
We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before. Submerge the ship. Hoorah!
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh my God.
It's a coup.
We're dealing with a single rogue minister.
What if we could free President Zakharin?
We rescue the Russian president.
We need eyes and ears on the ground.
Captain, waiting your orders.
We're going in with four of our boys and get one Russian president. We need a local navigator.
I risk my men. I risk my ship.
Because it was the right thing to do. This is about our future.
If we don't pull this off,
go, go, go!
It's gonna be World War III.
You will be court-martialed.
Then it's my job to keep you alive long enough so you can testify.
Torpedoes in the water!
Ship ready!
Solution ready!
Weapon ready!
5 seconds, sir.
Fire!
Did we just start a war?
No. But we might have sailed into one.
Bow stations.
That's a warship.
Fire! Brace for impact!
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time!